Next theorem.
1.2.16 theorem. Let F maps A to B, IA and IB be identity functions on A and B respectively. Then F circle IA is equal to F is equal to IB circle F. So now proof. This is A, this is A, this is F, or say B, this is IA, this function is F. Now A to B function is called F circle IA, this is F circle IA. So that means IA maps from A to A and F maps from A to B are functions. Then F circle IA is from A to B. F circle IA is from A to B. Now consider F circle IA of, let us take element A, A here B of A. This we can write F of IA of A. See, since identity function I of x is equal to x, so IA of A is A, F of A. So F of A equals to B. This is B. Say equation 1. Now let us take, this is A, this is B, this is B, B element B, element A, this is a function from A, this is a function from B to B is IB. Now this is a function defined from A to B is nothing but IB circle F, IB circle F. So now F maps A to B and IB maps B to C, B to B are two functions or functions. Then IB circle F is from A to B, A to B. Now IB circle F of A, this we can write IB of F of A. IB of F of A is equal to, here F of A is equal to B, F of A is equal to B. So therefore IB of B Similarly, I of x is equal to x, IB of B is also B. Say equation 2. Let us observe equation 1 and equation 2, both are same. So, from 1 and 2, F circle IA equal to IB circle F. Next theorem. 1.2.17 theorem. Let F maps A to B be a bijection then F circle F inverse is equal to IB and F inverse circle F is IA. So now proof. F maps A to B, B a bijection. Since it is a bijection, that implies F inverse B to A is also a bijection. Now take like this. A, this is B, again A. This is F, this will be F inverse. From A to A, F inverse circle F. From this figure, F inverse circle F is a function from A to A, is nothing but identity function from A to A. So that means F inverse circle F is a function from A to A, A to A, and IA is a function from A to A. Therefore, F inverse circle F and IA have same domain A. Let us consider element A here, B again A. So now consider F inverse circle F of A, that means F inverse of F of A. So this is F inverse of, since F of A is equal to B, this is F inverse of B. F inverse of B is equal to A. This A we can write IA of A. Therefore, F inverse circle F is nothing but identity function from A to A. So now here consider like this, B, A, again A, B. This is F inverse, this is F. Say B, A, A. Now B to B is a function F circle F inverse. F circle F inverse and IB, or we can write like this, F inverse circle F, F circle F inverse B to B and IB B to B, B to B have same domain B, same domain B. So now F circle F inverse of B, this we can write F of F inverse B. F inverse B is equal to A, so F of A. Again, F of A is nothing but this element, we can take B, F of A is equal to B. This B we can write IB of B, IB of B, or IB of B. Therefore, F circle F inverse is equal to IB